I've had my ups and downs, my fair share of bumpy roads and heavy winds. That's what made me what I am today. Now I stand here before you. What you see is a beard crafted to perfection, a face engineered to defy the laws of physics, and a mindset to master the most epic of beards.
Who can say?